A cooking tip from Cindy's Home Kitchen. Good morning to all, and to all have a nice day. I just want to give you guys a little cooking tip. You see, when you have a potatoes that are like this, you see they're getting older, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people like to throw them out. You don't want to do that. You can use these potatoes for so many things. You can boil them, you know. You can use them for anything, and you can use them like for your face, to make up like a face mask with it. You take the potatoes, you put them in there, you boil them to get all the water out, you mash them, and you put that on your face with a little bit of lemon, a little bit of honey. I mean, you can do so many things with these. You can also like cut them very fine, and you can make some breakfast with them. So with that, I'm gonna let you guys go. I just thought I'd give you guys a little tip. Okay, and also that will be great mask for blemishes or dark marks from pimples. So you take the potato, you boil it, don't throw them out. It makes you a mask. You can make a lot of it. It'll last up to a week. Mash it, put a couple of limes in it, squeeze that lemon in there, and put honey in there, and then put it on your face. I'll show later on how to do it, and then you can save the rest. So with that, I'll let you guys go. Have a great day, and soon we'll be back with a lot of episodes from Cindy's Home Kitchen. Thank you all, and enjoy the rest of your summer. Thanks for watching.